Heather Gay from The Real Housewives of Salt Lake City opens up about using Ozempic for weight loss amid criticism for allegedly betraying the body positivity movement. She shares her struggle with hurtful comments and the pressure to try the type 2 diabetes medication, considering it a last hope to feel better about herself.